got too much already. Talks attacking. I better see if I can help.
Thank you.
What made these Flintox attack? I better speak to whoever's in charge.
Dank. We're exhausted. It's the third floor.
Standing down. Destroy the town. It was all I could do to protect my family.
You just flew in on a rainbow and saved our sorry slags. Where'd you come from?
I heard the Glinthawks attacking. They're scavengers. They don't hunt for sport. What's drawing them here?
Has to be the blasted Carja. If we're in an era of peace, why am I elbow deep in Glinthawk bung? They keep coming in waves.
What exactly do you do here?
As mayor, I order people around. Gotta be playing hammer to get things done. Can't stand those Carja chunks and their flowery talk. But since we helped the Carja get rid of their rotten king, it's been peace and brotherhood and all that dung.
You don't think the peace will last?
Don't have time for peace. I got Carja merchants begging for a discount on the gate tax and Glinthawks attacking. Which is worse?
Has anyone come trying to sell lures? They're devices that attract machines.
Is that real? Is that some sort of Nora joke?
I'll take that as a no. Why don't I investigate why the Glinthawks are attacking? You've got your hands full.
Really? No one ever offers to help me. You, any good at tracking?
You could say that.
All right then. Let me know what you find. Hammer to steel. A Carja is behind all this.
What are you doing?
By the sun! It won't turn off!
What is it?
I didn't make it. I scrounged it from a workshop. Whatever it is, ever since it's been on, these Glinthawks have been attacking. I don't know how to make it stop!
Well, that should do it. Now start talking. You mentioned you found the device in a workshop?
Yes. I camped out atop the snowy eastern ridge. No easy climb, even in my best years. But I girded my...
Enough. Were there any other devices at this workshop?
Abandoned equipment, the likes of which I've never seen. A peculiar silo remained impervious to my attempts to open it. As I searched, I wondered how many secrets lie hidden in this world, as we, in our ignorance, go about our daily...
Your point?
Oh. No, I didn't see another device. But one could still be there, waiting to unleash its horrors.
Did you know this whole time that that device was luring Glinthawks?
By the sun, no! I stashed it here for a while, but when I came back, I was nearly beheaded by one of those flying terrors.
Why are you scrounging gear you don't even understand?
My customers demand extraordinary pieces best found at the fringes of civilization. My tales of adventure only increase their value. Where others only dare tread, I flourish. No mountain climbs too high that I can't mount it. My trade demands sacrifice.
Including the sacrifice of innocence? Those Glinthawks swooped down and attacked everyone.
I didn't mean for that to happen. I sought only to sate the appetites of rich nobles who never leave their mansions.
This device is dangerous. I have to find that workshop and make sure it's the last. Where is it?
On the eastern ridge, just beyond my campsite. But after I descended from the workshop, a cracking above me signaled my doom. I dove into the river mere moments before an avalanche took out the path. You can't reach it now. The climb is too perilous.
I'll take my chances. You just stay away from that workshop and try not to cause another mess. That car just said the workshop was near his campsite on the eastern ridge. Should have brought a cart. Now what? Brew that up later. Gotta be. Here's the scrounger's campsite, so the workshop can't be far. If I can find a way around the avalanche. Huh? Full already. Oh boy. Okay, they're heading back. Thank you. strike. The machine should leave. There, Allure. One problem solved. Now I'd better find and disable any lures. No more lures. Now about this workshop. So Durval was behind these lures. Brilliant. And dangerous. Now to bring word back to Pitchcliff. Done soon enough.
Ah!
You'll be happy to know I found another one of those lures and destroyed it. Should be the last you'll hear of it.
By fire and spit, you went above and beyond. How do you know there won't be any more?
The workshop where I found it was long abandoned. You're safe.
Good. My troops want to spit and shake your hand, as my brother would have. On behalf of Pitchcliff and my family, I thank you.
I'd like an opportunity to share a drink with Aaron. There's a man who knows how to enjoy life.